The industrialization of food production has saved us time, but we are paying the price in other ways.